फोर्थ कशिश फिल्म फेस्टिवल जिथे लेस्बियन गेस बायसैक्शुअल ते ट्रांसजेंडर वर्गे लोगों उत्ते फिल्मां विखाईआं जांदियां ने उसका आगाज मुंबई विच होया ते इस विच शिरकत किया डायरेक्टर ते कलाकारां ने। इस मौके ते पहुंचे कबीर बेदी ने दस्सिया कि इह जे उपराले नाल डिस्क्रिमिनेशन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ सैक्शुअल प्रेफरेंसिस ते रोक लगेगी।
I want to say that one thing in terms of the new India emerging story, the greatest thing is that measures are being taken to respect the rights of all individuals, to take equality for what it means, to end discrimination on the basis of sexual preferences. And I think that's a great step forward that India is taking. Actually, a minority of countries have respected these rights, the majority still do not. So it's a global fight for the recognition of equality and rights. Just know that I'm proud to be here, proud to be among you and sharing this wonderful festival, and I compliment Sridhar for organizing it because it brings together all the forces that seek the changes that are necessary for a true and healthy society.
Unna mutabik cinema samaj da aina hunda hai te eh cheezan samaj da hissa hai.
Cinema is an expression of the needs of society, of the fantasies of society, of the creative part of society. Bottom line is, and the message that really needs to be conveyed, is we must respect the individuality of people, and that the state or society has no place in the bedrooms of consenting adults. That is a private matter, and everyone should be allowed to express their preferences in any way they like, whenever they like. I'm just one vote wanting to lend my support to the cause of equality, of non-discrimination, of people having the freedom of choosing their sexual preferences or living their sexual preferences without interference by any other individual or the state in interfering with that process.
इस टीम दे फेस्टिवल नूं वधाइयां दिंदे होए कबीर बेदी ने कहा कि ए लोगां दे प्रति नवा रवैया उजागर करेगा।
I think the film festival will be very well attended because there are a lot of people that want to see these films, that feel film, that see that these films are part of their lives and are glad that people are taking note of the problems that they face in society. So God bless them. I wish them all success. I wish them all freedom. I wish them all fulfillment. Ultimately, films influence ideas in society. And everywhere that the gay and lesbian community faces discrimination, this has to be combated, but not with a sword, with ideas, with the concept of fairness, with the concept of equality. If we respect all these things, we have to respect people with different sexual preferences. That is part of democracy. It is part of individuality. It is part of the growth of a healthy society that we tolerate all people expressing themselves in whatever way they want. As long as it's not hurting anybody or causing violence, whatever happens within the closed walls of a bedroom is not the business of a state, is not the business of people that pretend to represent the view of the majority in an intolerant way.
Is vich Simon Singh ne vi shirkat kiti te apni khushi zahir kiti.
To bring the work of filmmakers from the world over, whose work pertains to the LGBT community, to bring them here to be seen by everyone. And congratulations. I'm absolutely delighted to be on the jury of this fourth edition of the Kashish Film Festival. In these 4 years, I think Kashish has gained great momentum and continues now to grow in scope and an outlook, and along with its own growth is also taking along mainstream society in general. We live in an evolving world, and we are part of an evolving society, and as part of an evolving society, I think we must all attempt to take everyone, all human beings, regardless of their orientation, along with us into the mainstream, and not have them have to live in the shadows for fear of persecution or judgment. And while Kashish is a wonderful and vibrant platform for filmmakers from all over the world to showcase their work, it is also a wonderful opportunity for everyone to help to create a more inclusive society. And for that also, Sridhar, I commend you. And congratulations to you and your team. And as everyone else is, I too am looking forward to seeing some really world-class cinema in the next few days.
सिमोन ने यह भी कहा कि एक वधिया प्लेटफॉर्म है जिथे फिल्म मेकर्स अपने काम नू शोकेस कर सकते ने।
I feel wonderful. I think it's a great platform for filmmakers from everywhere to showcase their work that relates to the LGBT community. It's a wonderful platform and it's also a great opportunity for people to understand the LGBT community better. As you know, in India, homosexuality has only recently, in the past few years, been decriminalized. So as a community, they have only just recently been given the very basic right of being legal, of being able to be themselves without fear of persecution. But legality is not the only fear of persecution. Society as a whole has to learn to embrace people and communities that they perceive as different. So this is a great platform to promote that as well.
सिमोन ने दस्सिया कि इहो जिहे फिल्म दा समाज ते वधिया प्रभाव पैंदा है।
I think it has the potential to have great impact on society, really an amazing potential to have serious impact on society, because it serves to give people an insight, to give the rest of society an insight into the LGBT community and see what their struggles are. Some of their struggles are the same as everyone else's. They're very, very human struggles that everyone can relate to. Other struggles are specific to the community, and it gives people an opportunity to see that. It's a great window into their lives, their sadnesses, their choices, how they are perceived all over the world, and how they perceive themselves in general, how they are coming into the mainstream, and hopefully. Are becoming part of the mainstream instead of just being perceived as being on the fringes of society. It is a great platform to help them be perceived as equally human as everyone else and equally deserving of identity.
ਇੱਥੇ ਵੀ ਸਪੌਟ ਫਿਕਸਿੰਗ ਦੇ ਸਵਾਲ ਨੇ ਪਿੱਛਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਛੱਡਿਆ।
It's very, very sad what's happening in cricket. I mean, what are people doing? It's absolutely immoral and unethical, and it's very sad.
ਇਸ ਮੌਕੇ ਤੇ ਕਲਪਨਾ ਲਾਜ਼ਮੀ ਨੇ ਵੀ ਆਪਣੀ ਖੁਸ਼ੀ ਜ਼ਾਹਰ ਕੀਤੀ।
When I arrived this evening, I was so amazed and happy and proud to see a large section of the mainstream merging with everyone else and eagerly looking forward to watching the spate of films which we will be seeing from today till the 26th. I'm extremely proud of Sridhar for devoting himself.
ਖਬਰਾਂ ਦੀ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਓ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਕਦੇ ਵੀ ਤੇ ਕਿਤੋਂ ਵੀ ਜੁੜੋ। ਆਪਾਂ ਮਿਲਾਂਗੇ ਫੇਸਬੁੱਕ ਤੇ, ਅਸੀਂ ਦਿਖਾਂਗੇ ਯੂਟਿਊਬ ਤੇ, ਸਾਨੂੰ ਫੋਲੋ ਕਰੋ ਟਵਿੱਟਰ ਤੇ। ਖਬਰਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਜੁੜੇ ਰਹੋ ਦਿਨ ਰਾਤ।